It's Friday, fool!
It's Friday, fool!
Snapchat going down.
Welcome to another episode of It's Friday, Fool. You need this tool. My name's Kyle Voss, and every Friday I bring you a tool that is used here in this shop or in a shop that I film at. Not just any ordinary tool. It's a specialty tool, a tool that you may not know about. I bring it to you. This week's tool? Well, you see, I learned about this tool a long time ago, filming up at Jeb's place, Cutworm Specialties. And I just happened to be up there yesterday doing some filming, and I was watching him make his custom spiked lug nuts. And it reminded me of this tool. It's not any ordinary tool. And I'm pretty sure that you don't know about it. It's called Sharkhide. Sharkhide is a metal protectant, but it's not like any ordinary metal protectant. So you got your metal protectants that are like WD-40, where you can spray it on, it'll keep it from rusting. But as soon as you introduce a solvent or a cleaner, it cleans right off. Next thing you know, you got rust. And then you have your metal protectants that are more like paint or clear coat, where you put it on and it actually leaves a film. It'll yellow, it'll chip. This is like right in between. Sharkhide's great. It's made for the offshore industry. Pontoons, boats, anything that's around salt water. Basically what happens is you take this stuff, you wipe it on whatever you're working on, aluminum, metal, brass, it doesn't matter, and it instantly soaks it right up. There's no drying time, and it will protect it for years. It says right here, clear protectant coating for all types of metals, aluminum, cast iron, copper, brass, bronze, steel, and stainless. Protects against stains, oxidation, rust, streaks, weathering, salt spray, doesn't matter. Everything. It does it all. All the things. It says right here too, Sharkhide will never peel, chip, crack, flake, or yellow. This stuff is great. Like instantly, you wipe it on, it's almost like it evaporates, but it dries in the metal. No coat, no shininess, no nothing. You can take polished aluminum, put this on there, and it won't oxidize. You have to polish it way less. I use this on the Grey Goose build for the radiator support. I've used this stuff on all my signs I made, the U, the Miami U, and the Route 66 sign that I made. I'll be coating my new bender with this stuff. All the dies that have exposed metal will be coated with this, all the pins, everything. I'll clean them, coat them, never have to worry about them rusting. You don't have to worry about any issues with welding after coating. You just coat it, let it sit. When you're ready to weld, you weld over it and then re-coat the weld. And you're good to go. I mean, let's be honest, this is not really just for shop stuff. I mean, you could do tools, you could do projects that are exposed, but you could do guns, you could do boats, you could do whatever you wanted with this stuff. It's awesome. I will tell you that the Sharkhide is a little pricey. This container here is about $50 to $60. I will put a link in the description as always. Go pick you up some Sharkhide, especially if you do metal work, tube work, sheet metal work. You need some of this stuff right here. All right, there you go. This week's tool, Sharkhide Metal Protectant. All right, guys, that's it for this week. As always, thank you for joining. Go get you some Sharkhide. Let me know how it works. You can find me on all the social medias. Follow me on Snapchat. Go check out killfab.com for apparel. And that's it for this week. I'll see you guys next week. It's Friday, fool!